class of 2012.
My name is Brandon Buza.
My name is Abraham Apilado. I graduated Miami High School class of 2002.
My name is Kimo Mandin. I graduated 92. It's my first year, actually.
Feel good. Feel good how they played then and how we play now. It's almost the same intensity.
Well, it's good. They both get really good teams right now. Been hearing some good stuff from their side of the fence also.
I think that's good, you know, for especially, you know, I think it probably impacted Kauai the most because we don't have nothing over here. You know, I think they enjoy, you know, everybody will enjoy watching football, especially, you know, under the lights.
As long as God would let me play this game, I'd be here. Because I draw my strength to Christ and nothing more, nothing else. That's why I'm here.
Feels good. Like, you know, after one hard day's work, we can come and let some stress out after the day.
They love it. They love it.
Stands are all packed, so the turnout was really good.
It's a big thing going on in the state of Hawaii. I wanted to play this year in honor for my brother. Alas, I lost him 2 years ago with brain cancer. So I know he would have loved to play. So I'm doing it for him.
Well, this is on great avenue, and the promoter, he's great. He's fair, he's honest, and he believes in God too. So that's a big plus for me.
I go till I cannot go. Plain and simple. The only thing that will hold me back is myself.
Come on.